in the memories. Don't overthink it, keep it simple. Spread love like a miracle.
Great night to be a spectator. Perfect weather here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And I think we can accurately call this the moment of truth, because the fans know promotion could well be clinched on this, the last day. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Well, what a climax to the season this promises to be. Just the point required, that'll be enough to see them up. It's just how they handle the pressure now. Can they hold their nerve and get over the line? Can't wait for this.
Oh, they've done it! And surely now, promotion in their future.
Well, it's a nice bit of breathing space, Derek. That will calm the nerves a little.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Bailey. Cleared away. Moore. Decided to come in from the flank. And a throw in it's going to be. Good bit of pressing. Able to get his body in the way. Bailey. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Opportunity here. Oh, good work by the keeper. A concession of a corner here. And now the delivery. Senior. Bailey. Bonazzoli. Naylor. Bone. Garcia. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, he's given us away. They've got it now, what can they do? It is to be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Amata. It might be on for them. Real danger. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Tremendous block. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. Played into the centre of the box. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Promising sequence. He might yet finish. Can they stop it going in? Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
Well, no problems defensively. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession, it's been really impressive. They're playing well in midfield, they're creating chances. It's just a matter of time, surely, before they get back into this game.
Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, a tremendous block. Completely misfired with that one, a long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort.
Naylor. Asu Okoto. Bone. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Over it comes. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Amata. Ferdinand. Well, they get the ball once more. Bonazzoli. Asuakoto. Vaughan. And the cross is very much on. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Played in there, and he's clear his lines. Can he do it from miles out? Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Toure. Bailey. Vaughan. Bone. Giving it a try. And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are, within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Well, a second goal for them here. A chance to whip it in. Amata. He's beaten his man. The defender doing his job. Vaughan. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Bonazzoli. Asuakoto. Bone. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Can they create something from here? And the referee has given them a corner. And they deal with the threat this time. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Now that's a well-timed pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. An alert intervention. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Garcia. It's opening up for them. Has a go! And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Pirlo. Looks promising this. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Can they get in behind them? Well, he did his job defensively. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Effective challenge. A decisive clearance it was. Amata. Sakai. This looks promising. He has time to play it over. Toure. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Rooney. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Amata. Radu.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Read it well. It looks promising. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. It's still alive. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Unable to close down the shot. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And they are on the move again. Opportunity here. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And it's played into the centre. Well, clattered away. Bonazzoli. Untidy in possession. Struggling to keep the ball. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Corner kick played in. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in. Just wide.
Asuakoto. And a throw-in it's going to be. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. However, a well-thought-out piece of defending. On and on he goes. And the cross into the middle. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Well, it's all going to plan for them, having a magnificent day on the pitch. They could almost touch promotion now, Lee.
Well, they've just been too good all season. Again today, this team is full of class. The fans are loving this now, Derek.
Bailey. Bonazzoli. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Untidy in possession. Takes it on! Good defending to prevent the chance. And a short corner, let's see. Cross could be useful. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Oh, good vision. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the chance to finish. Must be. Not out of the woods yet. And the referee brings the contest to an end. And now it is official. They've won promotion. What a superb achievement, Lee.
Well, stepping up to the top division is a brilliant achievement for everybody at the club. They're going to celebrate long into the night.